chill out, man. It's a friendly visit. I'm Zeke, president of Mu Gamma Xi. You know Grant. We saw you at the Phoenix, and we were impressed. Ain't that right, Grant?
Yeah. I got work to do, man.
Whoa. Wolves! Y'all heard him, man. Get busy. Now you got time on your hands, let's talk. Look, I brought Grant with me just to show you that we don't have any hard feelings. You're a straight-up guy. I like that. You're working your way through college. I mean, that's admirable, but this whole gardening thing can't be getting you no play with the ladies, man. I mean,
never had any problems in that area.
Okay. Now go straight to the point. Mu Gamma Xi has the strongest alumni network, period. One phone call from us when you graduate, and you got a high-paying job just like that.
So you want me to join your frat?
Yeah. Step on a line.
I don't step, man. I battle.
What's the difference?
Pussies. Step.
You should think about what you say before you say it. Wolves! That's enough. Let's let Mr. DJ get back to his gardening. You were right.
I told you. I'm telling you, Sly, you didn't see this dude punk Grant.
Look, I'm sure he's a cool dude. I just don't think he stayed in material.
You mean he's too ghetto?
I don't care where he's from. I just don't think he got here based on his SATs.
Okay, fine. So he's not the archetype of a theta.
But we've got a lot of other pledges to consider who have far more impressive resumes.
Thank you. But are they going to help us win nationals? Okay, so that's what this is about. Well, what do you think? Aren't you sick of living in Mu Gamma's shadow?
I'm sorry. You mind if I join you?
Suit yourself.
I'm here to talk to you about Theta Nu Theta.
You're kidding, right?
No.
What about it?
Some of the members of my pledge committee, they feel you'd be an asset to the house.
Nah. Mu Gamma's murdered y'all asses for the last 7 years, and you're here because you think I can help change all that.
You know, you're real cocky for a brother that's got one trick.
Please spare me, man.
Spare you fine. There's a screening process. All applicants go through it. You want to apply? That's up to you.
Funny, because Mu Gamma come in here offering me a sweet deal, and the best you can come up with is I can apply.
If a sweet deal is really what you're looking for, Theta ain't for you. A fraternity, and that's a brotherhood of men who forge a lifetime bond. Okay, once you are a Theta, you will always and forever be a Theta. Now, you can go out of here, you can leave truth, as a young, educated brother from the hood. And homie, that's great. But if you pledge Theta, you're gonna get that same education, and you'll become a member of our lifetime brotherhood.